Taurus, welcome to Brutally True Tarot, and this reading is from 28th of August to 3rd of September. So let's check what are the messages for you. King of Swords. Six of Pentacles in reverse. Knight of Cups. Nine of Pentacles in reverse. And Ten of Swords. Okay, so here we have Six of Pentacles in reverse. Seems like someone will feel neglected and rejected just because you will tell them that you are not in a situation to help them. With this Knight of Cups, someone may be back after a long time. They might be looking for some kind of help from you. They might be expecting you to forgive them for whatever they did. Or if it is a new relationship, this person may feel like they can give you something like gifts or something that you like, and you know, they will expect something in return, and that will make you question their intentions. Because with this King of Swords, this person could be someone who is being stubborn. I mean, maybe for many of you, this person was silent till now. They were not ready to tell what they were feeling. They were not expressing. And now, out of nowhere, this person is at your door, and they want to offer you something. They feel that this can make things right. King of Swords would be someone who is really stubborn. I mean, not only about the wrong things, but also about the right things. It's like this time they are wrong, but they're not ready to put their ego aside, and they are not ready to initiate the conversation. But at the same time, this person is also fixated at you, Taurus, and they are stubborn about that as well. They know that they don't want to move on, they don't want to find someone else, they don't want to replace you with anyone. I mean, they just cannot imagine themselves with someone else. With this Nine of Pentacles in reverse, this person may have this feeling that you are changing, and possibly you don't care about them anymore. With this Nine of Pentacles, you are thinking about the right thing. This person feels that now your emotions are gone, you are not connected with them. Just because you will tell them that you need some time or you cannot help them, and you know, this will make this person crazy. I mean, here you see Ten of Swords. This person feels rejected. This person feels that you have left them forever, and even if you haven't, you are just there because they are interested or they want to have a conversation with you. But when it comes to your choice, you are done already. In fact, as lovers, you share nothing. This person may feel like you have friend zoned them, and they just cannot understand why. And of course, this person is feeling that they just can't do whatever they like at you can say at a suitable time according to them. This person may have had this idea that if they stay silent for so long and keep watching, this may affect you, this may change your mind, and you may approach them. But now this person knows that this may not work, and they are now ready to give you this Knight of Cups, I mean this cup. But at the same time, this person is now learning that they cannot expect you to forgive and forget. And they cannot force you or push you to do something. You will do your own thing, and this person knows that they just can't make you do anything if you don't want to. So it's like you have made a lot of things clear to them, directly or indirectly. So here we have a lot of pentacles and swords, maybe an earth sign or an air sign is there, though it could be any sign because of course this is a general reading. Also, it may not resonate with everyone. The energy could be reversed as well. Also, you can check your moon and rising sign. Let's go ahead and check some more messages for you. Ace of Wands, Ace of Swords, Four of Wands, Three of Pentacles, Knight of Pentacles. Here we have Ace of Wands, Taurus, with this Ace of Wands. You will get something you have been waiting for. This person will do anything now. I mean, this person feels that they need to take it seriously. You're not someone who will allow them to come and go as they please. With the Three of Pentacles, this person is now realizing that you are looking for something serious, and they will have to take it seriously. Seems like a lot is going on behind your back. This person might be talking a lot to others about you, could be their family members and friends. This person is making a plan about proposing you, maybe. We have here Four of Wands. I mean, it's weird in this reading. But this person feels that this is the only way to stay in this relationship, to give you something real. And they will try their best by offering you this commitment. With this Ace of Swords, a lot of things are going on. I mean, this person may be silent at this point, but they are still thinking. And with this Knight of Pentacles, finally this person will agree to give you the pentacle you deserve. This person knows that you have waited for it for so long, and you have given them a lot, so it's time to reciprocate. Many of you can get this commitment from someone. Let's check an oracle message for you. Lemuria, creating heaven on earth, it's happening. So Taurus, you are creating a new reality for this person, and this person is aware of that. For them, you are creating a place where they feel safe, where they feel better, where they feel they belong. And it's happening. This person knows that without you, they cannot find this place where they feel they belong. Okay? So So this was the reading for this week. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Till next video.